Merry Christmas, everyone! Well, since it's Christmas morning, we should give out each other's presents.
Yay! I'm so excited!
Let's start with me.
Here, Dreamer, I got you this.
A brand new halter, just for you.
Thank you.
I'll put it on right now.
It's so pretty. It has my favorite colors on it. Thanks.
No problem.
My turn next. Here's a present for you, Aster.
Here it is. I got it for you.
I got you some carrots and apples because I know they're your favorite.
Thank you so much. You know me too well.
That was good. Thanks. I have a present for you, Willow.
I know you've been into plaid lately, so I got you this cute blanket.
Thank you so much. It's so pretty. Thank you.
Let me help you put it on.
Here we go. There. Perfect. Put this on right here, like that. Perfect. Now the strap. There we go. Perfect. Thank you so much. It's so pretty.
No problem.
Well, now that everyone's gotten their present...
Not again.
Last year I didn't get a present either. Wait, I have one for Tamora. Here it is. Here, I got you this purple blanket. I thought you'd like it. Thank you so much. This really means a lot. Last year didn't get a Christmas present. Thank you so much. This made my day.
No problem. Let's see you with it on.
Can I have some help here? Don't worry, I got you.
There we go. And done.
It's so gorgeous. I love how it sparkles.
Thank you so much. Well, now that we finally all have our presents, let's play some games. How about we play Truth or Dare?
Sounds fun. I'm in.
Great. Let's play.
Tamora.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to go up to the boys and say, "Look at me, look at me, I'm Santa's elf, look at me."
That's easy.
Yeah, right.
Well, are you gonna do it? Are you gonna do it or not? Come on.
We all know you have that crush on that one Colt.
Oh, you mean Otis?
You guys, shut up. I'll do it.
Come on, we're just playing around.